Hello, everybody. Welcome. What? That's not good. One second. There we go. Just for this portion. So today I'm going to be building, as you saw on the thumbnail, the Black Widow. What is it called? Black Widow's helicopter chase from the new Black Widow movie, which hasn't come out yet. It's coming out next month, hopefully. But we're having quarantine, coronavirus, stuff like that. So, I don't know, it might be pushed back. I'm hoping not. Because it's a Marvel movie. I'm obsessed with Marvel, as some of you may know. So, we're gonna open this. That was weird. I'm never gonna do that again. Anyway, so it comes with, let's see here, Black Widow, Taskmaster, and then I don't know. I'm just gonna show you guys, and then can you guys read that? I don't know. Pretty sure she's like Russian or something. Oh yeah, she is. Anyway, I got this set because, well, it's from the new movie and it had Taskmaster in it. And I don't have a Taskmaster yet, so I need that. So let's see here. When we first open the box, we get bag numero uno. Come to like Black Widow in this respect. I don't know. We'll find out when we start building. Then we get the front of the helicopter. Yeah. This. We get the instructions. You need these. If you don't. I have no words for that. Anyway, moving on. You have stickers. Cool. I don't really like stickers though, because I can never get them on right. Bag number 02. Or dose. And that's it. You only get two bags, people. Whatever. So, yeah, I'm gonna get into time lapse, and yeah, for me it'll be like 5 hours, maybe three, but for you guys it'll be like 2 minutes. Bye.
see how things would get brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter. Someday, yeah, we'll put it together and we'll get it undone. Someday, when your head is much lighter.
Okay guys, so we are done with the Black Widow's helicopter chase thingy, Mabobby, like I said. So I'm going to be showing off the characters and the helicopter itself, and I think there are two bikes that come with it. There's one mini bike and then one regular bike. So, or motorcycle, sorry. I'm just going to scoot this back. You can already see the helicopter coming into view. Okay, there we go. That's good. So I'm going to start off with the minifigures. Now, I think the minifigures are, one of them is really cool. So this is Black Widow. She looks like the one from, I think, Civil War and Age of Ultron. I'm pretty sure that this new movie that's coming out, the Black Widow one, is going to be set after Civil War. I think. So, yeah, this is basically the costume that she has in that. She has her thingy mabobbies. I don't know what they're called. I'm gonna have to look it up. So, we got Black Widow. No, you can put her off the side. And then, you have, I'm pretty sure it's her sister? Elena or something like that? I have no idea what her name is. It says it on the box, but I don't know. Anyway, she's got the two guns. It's pretty cool. She's, and then, so actually, Black Widow and her, they have two faces. One's like an angry face, one's a normal face. And yeah, it's basically those two characters. Nothing much for them. And then if we move on to one of the best figure, I'd say, is Taskmaster. He's really cool. So, pretty sure, can you put a shield in his hand? Yeah, so he has a shield. One second, let me get the box, because that has some stuff on. Okay. Oh, okay. So, it says, according to this box, that you can take this off so it becomes a sword. And then you leave this on, it becomes a shield. Now, if you've watched the Black Widow trailers, you see Taskmaster do a bunch of superhero moves. So, if you don't know who Taskmaster, I can't put this on. If you don't know who Taskmaster is basically a person who can copy anybody's abilities. So, he's copied Spider-Man, in the trailer, he's copied Spider-Man's, Black Widow's, Hawkeye, Black Panther, Captain America, and I think that's it. So, next, we have this really cool motorcycle with the Black Widow logo on the side of it. It's really cool. I'm pretty sure she rides it. It's a little wobbly though. Not the best motorcycle. I have better ones. Like stability wise. Anyway, now on to the helicopter itself. So the helicopter is really cool. You got two twin blades. That's what I'm going to call them. There you go. And then, if I stop these, you can take this off. And there's the cockpit right there. It has two little control panels. And then there's some maneuvering sticks right there. And what's really cool about this is, I don't know if I can take it out, but the glass is one whole piece. It's really cool. So when I was putting it, okay, maybe it might come out. No, it won't come out. But it all of the glass is one piece. So this is a piece, and then these are all separate pieces, and then this is, the glass are a piece. Cool. I really like it. And then on the side, you have a gun, and then two other guns. On the other side, it's the same thing. And on the top, you have two caution things. They're actually crates, which is pretty cool. And then in the center, you can take this off. You can put some minifigs in there if you want, like that. Not really like that. You can set them down. And like, anyway, you can put them. I'm being very clumsy today. Like, during the video, I dropped, like, two pieces. And it took me, like, a while to find them. Not for you guys. It took, like, 2 seconds for me to find them, but. Okay, now that that's back on, you're probably wondering, oh, okay, it's cool, but like the Ultimate Quinjet, the back comes down, revealing a little tiny motorcycle, or is it a car? I don't know, but it's really cool. And back there you can see Black Widow, she's right there. Now, in the beginning of the video, I most likely said that there was going to be another surprise, right? So, there's also a crate that goes in there. I said that there was going to be a little surprise, didn't I? Maybe. I don't know. I won't know until I edit it. So, since this video is like a little bit long, it's not really, I'm gonna put another Lego set in this video. So it's gonna be a 2-for-1. Two for one. So, when I got this Lego set, I actually got another one. I got another one. I'm still recording.
Oh.
Person.
So sorry.
Why are you doing a Russian accent? That's weird. Anyway, I got another one. So, it is. It's a Venom crawler. So. You have Iron Venom right here, which is really cool. It's basically like Venom corrupted the Iron Man suit. You have Carnage, and then I think that, yeah, that's a little like Spider-Man car. So I'm gonna be doing this in the video as well. So I think I'm gonna do another separate little thing for it, like I did for the Black Widow. So I'm gonna take a little break. I'm gonna come back.
Things are gonna be easier. Ooh, child, things will be brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna be easier. Ooh, child, things will be brighter. brighter. Ooh, child, things are gonna get easier. Ooh, child, things will get brighter.
Recording this section after the time lapse, so it's me wrapping up everything. Third time, once my camera died. Second time, the video, like the dialogue, was off. So, third time's the charm. We're good. Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to be going over the Spider-Man set. So I'm gonna start just with everything. So first off is the Spider-Man car. This is really cool. And this Spider-Man is an exclusive to this series of Spider-Man. Can't find him anywhere else. Just his own in this new Spider-Man series. Cool. Two guns on the side, four lights, and yeah, that's pretty much it for this. Squeeze me. That was a burp. Anyway, the next is the Venom crawler. There we go. And if you see here, you have Carnage right here. I think this is a new version of Carnage. Maybe not. And then you have Iron Venom, which is basically if Venom took over the Iron Man suit. I think it's really cool. And underneath it, you have underneath the mask, you have Tony Stark's head, or his face, whatever you want, one you want to call it. Now, if I position you guys down like this, if you see the spider crawler, Venom crawler, that's what it's called. What The legs move. It's so cool. Look. This mechanism actually works because there's a wheel underneath, and whenever you spin it, and there's two things attached to the wheel on either side, and then those are attached to the legs. And when you spin the wheel, it causes the legs to move. And then these four move right here. Here, look. These four, or two and two, they move whenever this thing moves right here, the thing in the middle, because those are just resting on there, you know? So, yeah, that's pretty much the set. There's nothing really to go over. It's a small set. It's really cool how they did this mechanism. Anyway, so this is the closing, obviously. So I'm gonna put both of the sets in here. Oh, Black Widow fell over. Something fell. I don't know what it is. Gotta get everything. There we go. Okay. We got Taskmaster. Everybody fell over. That's cool. That's awesome. Not really, but so anyway, that was the new Black Widow movie Lego set. Black Widow's helicopter chase, and the new Spider-Man Venom Crawler set. Both of these are really cool. If you want to go buy them, go to the Lego store. Wouldn't recommend going to Target or something, since there's, like, you know, coronavirus, stuff like this. But if you're watching this video in the future, hello future people, and the coronavirus has passed, then you can go to Target. They'll probably be in stores. They probably are in stores. I don't know. I haven't been to Target in like a month. I don't know. Anyway, so if you like this video, please subscribe, like, hit the notification bell for more videos that I will be posting in the near future. And if you want to, even leave a comment. And if it's in like the first, let's see, 30 minutes, then I'll respond if you guys have a question or anything. Yeah. So anyway, if you liked it, subscribe, notification bell, like, and yeah. See you guys in the next video. Bye.